1920s. Bigg City Port was the biggest harbor in the world. It was a time of change and great opportunity. Nobody knew it better than the hard-working tugs, whose strength and endurance made them popular with everybody from tramp steamers to ocean liners. Important jobs in the port often kept them working night and day. My tugs, the star fleet, were no exception. I had three harbor tugs, Ojo, a paddle steamer, and Big Mac. A railway tug, Top Hat. One little switcher, 10 cents. And Hercules, my ocean-going tug. They were a good crew, striving to be the best in the port. Not always succeeding, but proud of their work. I remember the day we got our first big break. It started like most, at dawn.
Good morning, Starfleet. Today I've chartered another switcher to help up with the extra work. He's from upriver. 10 cents, he'll be working with you. Show him the ropes.
Right, Captain Star. Hey, what's his name?
Sunshine.
Sunshine? Only good for day workers. Might brighten you up a bit, Topback.
Settle down. Give Sunshine a chance. Now for the really good news. After a lot of hard bargaining, it looks like I've managed to land the ocean liner contract for one of the biggest liners around, the Duchess. When she arrives this afternoon, the Starfleet will bring her into dock. But first, we've got to prove ourselves.